over by the pond, we made the pond slightly larger, put a little shape, a little curve into it, and cascas grass and some ground cover has been put in. Again, we see people sitting here and resting and taking photographs and just enjoying the beauty of Graeme Hall, far more than we did previously. Here are the avocets in the migratory bird exhibit. And here is the first of the signs giving descriptions of the birds. Again, greatly appreciated by visitors. This is one of the signs that creates the most interest. Maybe it's its name which does it. Another version of the Womantown sign. View from another angle of water. View along the main pathway to the admission store looks like.